G'day guys, just wanted to do a little video out here for anyone that knows me. I know that I'm a real big fan of Yellow Wolf. So I reached out to one of his associates, or what you call it, another rapper, and asked if I was able to make him and Yellow Wolf a bowl each. Now I've already made this one here for a guy named Two Lanes. Mean rapper. Should have seen his violin solo at the concert we went to up in Auckland. Just absolute epic, eh? And so now I'm gonna make one for Mr. Yellow Wolf himself. So if you wanna just watch the video, see how it turns out, hopefully he replies back and sees what I've made, and I'll send these two puppies out and see if we get a response, eh? Cheers guys.
got a lot of things to do.
Like what?
Doesn't matter. I don't want Pa to skin me alive like he's gonna do to you if he finds out.
Pa said not to bother him. But if he's not gonna be home, how can I bother him?
It'd be better if you just forget about it.
Well, I'm going to do it. I'm gonna take Jeff with me. Because Pa didn't say anything to him.
So I guess you're waiting for a response, eh? Yeah, me too. But I got one. And that's an awesome response. I can't wait for you to see it. You just gotta wait a little bit longer to see it though. We'll get there. Anyway, a few little things I did during the waiting period and whatnot is I made up a bowl pretty much identical to Tulane's bowl, because without him this would never have happened. I can't thank you enough, mate. As you can see, it's got blue on that end, blue on this end. It's not identical, but it's near enough. Also, in your bowl, Tulane, there's also a piece of skateboard ply on it that I actually skated, so it's a board that I physically did a trick on. So a little bit of a memento for. I hope you enjoyed the response just as much as I did. So check it out. Cheers.
All right. From Cameron, James, George, New Zealand. And these are, we went in on the back of there. I guess you have to, it's all the way from New Zealand. And what he made was, he made bowls for the house out of skateboard, old skateboard parts. Oh shit, oh, Tulane, look.
Look at that.
Look at that guy for Tulane.
Oh man.
That's dope. Letter here. It's yellow for Tulane. Cheers guys. This is just a package for both of you to show my appreciation for supplying my ears with your music. You will also notice two pens in here as extras. I'm hoping that you would use these to write some more songs. And yes, I will be doing a YouTube video on this package because I would love a callback of shots of you guys opening, etc. Anyway, I hope you enjoy these items. Thanks again. Kind regards, Cameron, George. Dope. So what we got in here? Well, he's duct taped everything. Serious about duct tape. You know he's a skateboarder, but he duct tape everything. I don't want to be handling it too tough. Gotta get in there. Wow. It's like a prisoner. This bowl is held hostage. Oh wow, look at this.
Oh, that is sick.
Wow. That is fucking killer. So these are just all skateboard plies. They layer skateboards with plies. And so he's repurposed them into bowls. These are fucking crazy. Got us two of them. One for me, one for Tulane, or two for me, none for Tulane.
You can't steal my bowl, Chef.
All right, well, which one do you want? This one's sick, too. They're both.
I'll let you choose.
I'll take the one with the patina on the bottom.
Let's go.
This one's crazy. They're both amazing. And we've got pens here.
That's awesome.
It smells like skateboards.
Yeah, it does. People do really cool shit with skateboards, man. I like that. They really do go like, you know, unrepurposed, I guess you could say. Like once you've gone through a skateboard, you usually either toss it or you just stack them up in your house or whatever. But it's ironic that we did some skateboarding earlier. I don't know if Clever saw the post yet, but we put Tulane on blast about his skateboarding skills. Taco just happened to have a skateboard.
It was not fun.
It was terrible to watch. Got two pens here. Oh, what? What? They're like bullets. Oh, fuck it. Oh, my God. With the fucking...
No way.
What? He's got a... You load the pin.
That is awesome.
This is a brilliant idea. It's a bullet. He's got skateboard ply in here. I don't know how the hell you made this, but he's got the... Like you cut... Like cocking a rifle and the pin cut. Oh my God, I love this. This is amazing. Yes, I will be using, you know what? And I'm inspired to write again with this because I've been using my iPhone a lot to do my songs, but I will definitely write something with this. God, I lose pens like left and right. I would hate to lose this. I'm gonna put it in my jewelry box. This is beautiful. Such a fucking sick idea. Like what? Amazing.
Yeah.
Cock that fucking. Oh, we got some patches.
There you go.
Yeah, man. Some stickers. Thank you so much. I assume this is another pen for James.
Thank you, Chef.
He doesn't need it because he can't write very well.
Man.
Thank you so much, cameraman. This is love. Look, I'm going to put this pen in my bowl. Right here is where it's gonna stay. I'm gonna put it next to my jewelry and put my jewelry in your bowl as well. So thanks, brother. Thank you.
Thanks so much, man. Appreciate you. Yee!